Hi, this is Dr. Anshu Gupta, MDS from PGI Chandigarh with 20 years of clinical experience. Today in this video, I am going to explain about the intraoral scanner and the digital impressions. So what is an intraoral scanner? It is a machine which can take the impressions very accurately in the form of a scanner. Instead of taking the normal impressions where we used to insert the impression trays in the mouth and put loads of material in it to make the measurement or impression of the patient's teeth, and some of the patients are used to gag and the impressions were not that accurate, and sometimes the impressions needed to be repeated because of the inaccuracies, and then we have to call the patient back again, and it used to take a lot of time and waste a lot of time for both the patient as well as the doctor. So nowadays the new technique is the intraoral scanner, where we take the digital impressions. In that we simply scan the patient's mouth with the help of a handpiece of the scanner, and we do not need to indulge in any kind of trays or material. So I will just give you a demonstration of how a digital impression with an intraoral scanner is made. So this is an intraoral scanner from 3Shape, and the model is Trios 3. And this is the scanner, this is the handpiece, and this is the computer. So I will just show you how the impression is made and how you can see accurately and precisely the 3D image of the patient's teeth and mouth instantly. And the same can then be sent to the lab within few seconds. This is the scanner handpiece. I am just going to switch it on and start scanning. समझ आया होगा कि ये होता क्या है। प्लीज लीव योर कमेंट्स बिलो इन द कमेंट बॉक्स। थैंक यू।